everything. I've missed you so much.
Kuka!
I swear to you, my love. We will never be parted again.
What's wrong with him?
Thank you. I shoot him still? Oh, I can shoot these fucking rocks. Oh. It's no threat to me. What can I do? I think maybe I can. Rhymestone. Hold R2 and square emit a violent explosion. Hold longer to increase the explosion size and strength. Press X as the time any time to cancel. If there's immortal damage while charging Rhymestone, suffering an attack, however, it will automatically trigger the explosion.
Let's give this a try.
Oh shit! New move! Motherfucker! They trying to do some like fucking dancing move? What the fuck was that? Size, holy shit, I'm so small. He's trying to kick me. Oh fuck, he actually hit me. Oh. God damn, there were so many lag. Holy shit. Yeah, shit. Yeah, I can shoot. Can I shoot those? Yeah, I can. Okay. Ooh, fuck. How the fuck it got so big? Sorry, bitch. Oh. Oh. My God. Oh, this is his true form? What the fuck is this? How did he change so much? Yeah. God, it's music! Oh, fuck! Oh, I dodged it somehow! Oh!
Thank you.
god! How the fuck is strong? Luigi just died, damn it! What kind of form was that? I just like call upon the earth and come and made a, I don't know, like a fucking boulder out of my fist. What the fuck is that? God damn, this motherfucker won't die. Fuck. I thought I killed him when he was like the giant colossus motherfucker. Now he came back and started attack us when we were like flying in the air. Or falling. Earth Fury. What the fuck I could use that for?
What do you want?
Your soul is tainted with worthless human will, yet your thirst for power remains undiminished. With every sip you take, you grow in strength, and soon you shall achieve perfection.
I don't know what you're talking about.
You will accept us, Newthos. It is inevitable. You were created for this purpose, and you shall serve it.
Never!
Thread of the consciousness that supports it. No matter. The time to build a new world is not yet upon us. We will contemplate.
One can no more command the power of ether by drowning in its flood than one can constrain the tides by standing in the sea. I had thought Hugo wiser than this, but it seems his head was full of rocks after all.
Titan was strong.
Your Majesty.
But Mythos is stronger. For 5 years, that man lived only for revenge, clinging fast to a fiction, even as it swept him into the abyss. One cannot change one's nature through force of will alone. Only the Almighty can do that.
Hugo Kupka, the man who gave his life for a woman's head. A fool like all the rest.
The death of a mother crystal should be so beautiful.